Welcome to the PRSA Communicator of the Year presentation. Today we honor a man who has dramatically raised the profile of his company through meaningful community events, corporate sponsorships, entertaining social media efforts, community service programs, and so much more. Let's meet Duncan-Williams, president of the fast-growing Memphis-based investment company, Duncan-Williams, Inc.
Anyone who knows me knows that I love Memphis, and that's a big reason why so many of our company's communication efforts revolve around some of the city's most unique events. Take Indy Memphis, for example. Eric and his team are just so incredible, and they're great ambassadors to this city.
Duncan, as a film expert, he did graduate from Alabama, and Forrest Gump went to Alabama, so... And actually, I saw him at the Paradiso just, I think, last week.
And then there's the Live at the Garden concert series. It's almost impossible for me to go anywhere in Memphis without somebody mentioning the funny web videos we did or telling us how much they appreciate what we do to support the series.
Yes, I would say he's an energetic supporter. But let me tell you, the success of that Saturday in the Park video has created a monster.
Saturday in the Park.
He's actually pressing us hard to book him and his staff as one of our featured acts in 2013.
My dad was a great influence on me growing up, but I honestly have to say that my mom has probably influenced me more to make me the man I am today. There's no question that she's my hero.
Greatest influence? Yes, that was me.
The 2012 Communicator of the Year, Duncan F. Williams.
Yeah, Duncan's support has let us take our little Midtown Secret Film Festival and turn it into a truly world-class event that we've really made a showcase for Memphis.
When I heard that Duncan, my son, who's always been a great communicator, was named Communicator of the Year, business-wise, I thought, how awesome, because that's who he's always been.
Yeah, I think for us, one of the things that was key is him being able to help us get our message out and give us kind of legitimacy to all of Memphis, whether it was through billboards or social media. It's really been instrumental in helping to help us expand our viewership and our attendees.
Yeah, I think Duncan's one of the next generation of leaders for Memphis. I know that Memphis means a lot to him, and I know he's invested and passionate about seeing the city succeed and the people in it succeed.
He's just brought our company out into the community more and the community into our company more, and it's just been a great, great experience for all of us.
Duncan, from all of us at Indy Memphis, thank you for all you do, and congratulations. Oh, and Roll Tide.